at that guy. With that big square head and those short shorts, that's the most hideous thing I've ever seen.
Wait, that hideous thing looks like me.
I always knew SpongeBob would be the death of me.
Jump in, jelly beans. A robot SpongeBob.
There's definitely something funny going on here. And I don't mean you. Something else funny. Plankton, you're behind all this, aren't you?
Yes, yes, it was me all the time. Behold, the Duplicatotron. I registered the name, so don't even think of ripping me off. With this, I can make a robot copy of anyone. I was going to make an army of loyal robots that would obey my every command.
But they're running amok!
I forgot to set the switch to obey Plankton. Ugh. But now that Daddy's home, I can fix that! What's wrong now? It should be working!
It is working! They're obeying me!
I knew I shouldn't have made a copy of myself, but I'm just so cute!
You've interfered with my plans for the last time! SpongeBob, meet SpongeBob!
Hi, how do you do? Allow me to introduce my friends, Patrick, Sandy.
Enough! Prepare to meet your doom!
Say hello to my little bubble friend. Robot version's head, which is like my head, but bigger and more metallic.
Will you go already?
Here I come, Robot Plankton.
This is just getting too weird for me.
met the Sponginator. SpongeBob, to Mission Control, the launch is a go.
I'm becoming a lawyer.
You haven't defeated me yet. I still have lots of robots all over Bikini Bottom. I'll summon them all, and then we'll see. Uh-oh. I'll destroy you. You'll destroy me. I'll destroy you. I'll destroy you twice as hard. Oh, yeah? I'll destroy you plus one. Well, I'll destroy you plus infinity. Shut up, you stupid robot! Who are you calling stupid? I went to community college, you oversized coffee grinder! Oh yeah? I'll show you! Come here and fight like a monster!
Well, Plankton, I hope you learned your lesson.
Oh, I certainly did. Next time, I'll get it right.
Ouch! We won! Who wants to get ice cream?
I do! I do! Need I remind you all that there are still robots out there making a mess of Bikini Bottom?
Sandy is right.
Well, I thought she was a squirrel.
I'm being punished. I don't know for what, but I'm being punished.
There's still work to be done out there. Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy wouldn't stop, and neither will I. We can't rest until Bikini Bottom is safe.
SpongeBob SquarePants, this time you took things too far.
Well, well, well. His Royal Hiney finally decided to show up.
This snail oil saleswoman broke into my royal bath time chamber and stole my bubble soap. She never posed any real danger until your can-do attitude enabled her. Do you have any idea how much power she'll wield once she has enough jelly?
Silence! I am now the queen of the ocean, and with the power of the cosmic jelly, I will reshape the seas according to my wishes!
SpongeBob, I have tolerated your annoying little slip-ups for years now, but I have had it!
Because of you, I have been kidnapped, I had to relearn to speak, and my toilet is clogged with jelly! Enough is enough! You know what? It's not that bad. I'll just get the plunger.
You're going nowhere, my delicious little rage muffin. You'll have the perfect attitude to be my new pet.
This is it, Patrick. My wishes may have shaken up the world, but Cassandra's the one who's gone out of control. It's time to stop it for good and save our friends once and for all.
And look really cool while we do it!
Patrick, stop on me!
Back over there, Spongebob. Squidward woke up on the wrong side of the rock! Extra grumpy today.
Squidward, I'm so glad you're back to normal.
Ugh, what happened? And why does my mouth taste like jelly?
I have to hand it to you, SpongeBob. Your quirky approach did what the Royal Guard failed to do. You apprehended Madame Cassandra. Of course, you also empowered her to nearly destroy us all. But that's jelly under the bridge now. As a reward for your outstanding bravery, I shall grant you one final wish, so make it count.
After today, there's only one thing I can wish for, and that is...
That was fun! I wish we could do it all over again!
Patrick, no!